All electoral petitions ought to conclude prior to oath taking, says Chidoka. Welcome back to Niger Anchor News. I'm Oladi Aremu. A former Minister of Aviation, Osita Chidoka, has stated that all petitions arising from various elections should be resolved before the swearing-in of the elected officials. Speaking during an appearance on Sunday Politics on Channel's television, the People's Democratic Party chieftain said the move would strengthen and improve Nigeria's electoral process. In addition, the former minister demanded that election auditors be appointed to scan election results and ballot paper scans. All petitions must conclude prior to being sworn in, he declared. We have to make sure that no one exploits the election's weakness. Every paper ballot in the results should be scanned. Election auditors should be appointed and they should review the results. Within 7 days, INEC has the authority to examine the results. I believe INEC has not made use of that mechanism. They ought to be able to check what the BVAS has versus the data that has been entered and ensure that all relevant results are cancelled. The PDP leader further demanded that election offences tribunals be established, as suggested by the Justice Uwa's report. The Election Offences Tribunal ought to be established and we must make sure that we revisit the Justice Uwa's report, he continued. Now taking some comment. At Oluwaseun says, Chidoka's suggestion is a step in the right direction. It will prevent inaugurated leaders from using their power to influence the outcome of petitions. At Ineka says, this will bring sanity to our electoral process. No more inaugurating leaders with pending petitions. At Femi says, what about the time constraint? It would lead to rushed judgments and unfair outcomes. At Chidi says, they should set a specific time frame for concluding petitions, like 3 to 6 months after the elections. And finally, at Amaka says, the electoral body should be independent and impartial to ensure fair judgments. Thank you so much for staying till the end. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more news updates.